This is an attic red figure sictor. Say that three times fast. But what is it really? To understand Attic pottery, let's break down the name of this vase. First, the name Attic comes from a region of Greece called Attica. Anything from Attica is referred to as Attic, including pottery. An easy way to spot Attic pottery is by its deep orange and red tones from the iron-rich clay deposits of the region. What is red figure? You'll often find two terms in Attic pottery, black figure and red figure. Black figure is an older technique where the figures are painted black on top of the reddish clay. Red figure was invented later, flipping the process around so the background was painted black and the figure stood out in red. This vessel tells the story of a group of men probably hanging out at an ancient training ground, some appearing extra flirty. Also, check out the back of this guy. That was quite an innovative perspective for the time, which is maybe obvious by the odd angle of his right arm. I'm not even sure how you would. To complete our breakdown, let's define a sictor. Attic pottery came in many shapes and sizes for a variety of functions. A sictor is a type of Greek vase used as a wine cooler. Put it all together and you have an Attic red figure sictor. Attic red figure sictor. I still can't say. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell if you liked this video. And let us know in the comments below what other art terms or questions you'd like us to cover.